Welcome to world number four. I'm Sirens. So this is the Tower of Doom, as I like to call it. Phew. Look at these. Dry problems. No! Oh boy. In any case though, right, well. Seems like it was doing only a bunch of jumps and such. Oh no, oh my god! Yeah, nice try, Prana Sands. Oh! Oh man! So... Oh man, I'm sorry. There's something I want to tell you. Of course, oh man. Come on. Right here. Oh, what's this? It's the area of the secret exit. Yes. Of course I want to save. How can I not save in this case, though? You know what though? We're just gonna go here. Phew. Rainbow. But hey, on the bright side, I did get myself a mini mushroom. Oh man, oh my god. Yes! Mm. Look at this. Looks like I'm jumping a lot. Oh no. Life. Phew. Oh man. You know what I feel like is unfortunate? Is of course is the fact that, I mean, not going back into you know, super shroom type of size. And a checkpoint flag moment, of course. That I consider is unfortunate, I tell you. Oh, what's this? And oh, look at this right here, though. Watch this. Yes. Whew. But here's the best part about that one. No damage. Basically meaning I didn't take a single hit in that one. Oh man, how did I not realize I may have been in need of a Cooper shell for that one? God. You know what that was? Oh no. Oof, that was close, I tell you. Yes! Oh no, oh my God! Come on! You know what? Nice try, Pronum Sands. Yes. Nice try, Pronum Sands. Oh boy. Oh, what's this? Yes, a 1-up. Oi! Oh no, oh my God! Where'd that cover shell go? Oh my God. There's something about these mushrooms going crazy and such that I can say that much. Oh, come on. I was like so close. Boom. One, four, five. It's time, of course. How do we like underwater in a world full of ice and such, though? That's why you were gonna have to be invincible, though, I can see that much. Because if you're invincible, then a cheap chump will never be able to actually get you. Oh no! No. Get out of here, cheap chump. You shouldn't be here, you know. Especially if you want to eat me. Because I see no reason to be any fish food for you, cheap chump. Come on, really? Oh no. Oh my god, I barely made it away from those cheap chumps. We'll see, guys. Basically, a cheap chump is hungry for you and will eat you. Basically, a cheap chump basically has an intention to actually eat you.